Well, here comes the girl with the shiniest wizard.
A competitor that's shown she possesses tremendous heart from bell to bell.
A true inspirational superstar.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match, making her way to the ring from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Knox.
Tegan was betrayed by her former best friend, Dakota Kai, in the first ever women's War Games match.
All that says to me is that Tegan Knox simply isn't a very good best friend. Saxton?
Saxton? I reserve my comment.
Saxton?
Well, a feel-good story every time Tegan Knox competes.
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
It sounds ridiculous, guys, but Alexa Bliss is seemingly invulnerable since she embraced the darkness.
I mean, she's turned her back on her former allies, except for that Lily doll.
The same Lily doll that's right underneath your chair,
Saxton? Wait, what? What? Are you serious right now? You scared me, Corey.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself. And she seems happy.
And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
A Falls Count Anywhere match so unique?
One of the things people forget is that stamina and creativity are just as important as technique in a Falls Count Anywhere match. No count out or disqualification, so if you can think of it, you can do it. And you'd better have stamina because you're going to be all over the arena withstanding all sorts of attacks from your opponent.
That's one of the reasons the WWE Universe loves these matches so much. Their favorite superstar might end up in their lap. Snapmare.
There's a kick.
Stomping down.
Insulting.
Bang. Mounting. And hammering away. Corey, how do you mentally prepare for something like a Falls Count Anywhere match?
You have to be ready to adapt. Wherever your opponent takes the fight, you must be ready to follow. So expect the unexpected and have a plan in your back pocket for any situation.
Stop your opponent.
Alexa gets reversed. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Right across the face. What a forearm. Plenty of hits coming her way now. Slam! Well, I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback! Can she do it here?
Two.
Almost. Two and a half.
Close call. That was almost lights out. Bliss avoids the attack.
Off the wall into the small package. And now she's looking to go top rope. We all know what she's looking to do next.
Soaring.
Just moments away from tapping out.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there. Taking flight.
Body splash.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
No, a two count. Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Alexa Bliss may have her where she wants it. DDT and a kick up.
Did Bliss end it there?
Away with a big win.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money. In that order.